Hello, loafers! Today we're gonna do a little bit different stuff in The Sims. So instead of, you know, just creating a normal thing, we'll create something a little bit special. As you can see from the title, we're gonna kill everyone we see. So, you know what? Blue, green, red. Yeah, let's keep green. We're gonna make her a little bit special. Let's see. What can we find here? We'll not use any of this. We can give her teeth. Let's give her fucked up teeth. Because at the end, she'll be a serial killer. Let's go with this. Looks pretty gnarly. Oh yeah, we can use a little bit more of these cars. Yeah, looks kind of fucked up. She kind of looks like the clown from It, the stripes. Give her some on this side. Let's see, three times. Yeah, that's looks nice. Some good hair color. What else do we have here? Hats? Should we give her a hat? I don't know if we should. Hey Melissa, I see you on that chat. We actually switched it to a live chat. Alright. Yeah, we'll skip hat. And choose accessories. These are mods, by the way, if you see this. Should we give her these glasses? Yeah, it looks fancy. These? Yeah. Can we make them dark? Here we go. Yeah. Give her some makeup. We'll not go into detail with this. Because... Oh! Yeah, look, we can have blood. Let's keep that, because she's a serial killer. Or actually, no, wait. Something else will happen to her. Lipsticks. Give her normal ones? Do we have black, by chance? Because she's a little bit emo too, you know? There we go. Let's see if we could switch it up a little. Let's go three times each. We can change it too if we want to. You can look like an evil witch. It's a cute nose. Oh, look at that makeup. Your glasses aren't even on your nose, they're just floating. You know what, actually, let's get rid of the glasses, because we can do stuff with the eyes. Make them really small. There we go, look, she's really happy about everything. And really white too. Yeah, here we go, look. She's really happy. I think we could change the ears too. Yeah, look. Isn't that cute? Alright, let's give her some real nice clothes. Got some other clothes. We could... Oh no, and then we hide a beautiful face. There's none with the other stuff, huh? You know, just hide her face. Oh look, that's pretty neat. Oh yeah, let's use this. Can we have the same kind of green that she's having as her skin color? All right, let's make her tick. She's a wonderful lady. I don't think I'm gonna change any of this. Oh, maybe this. It's good to sleep in this. Yep. Shouldn't keep on all of these other stuff, I guess. Doesn't really matter. Alright, let's give this 3 times. So her name is Nayeli. Nayeli Downey. Let's see, Deviants. Public Enemy. Make her hot-headed. She's angry a lot. Could make her a boxer or a drug dealer. Yeah, let's use this. She's a horrible person, you know. Let's see, what else do we have? Yeah, she's paranoid.
Grabby Arfanaya, you're Blick.
Here we go. So that's our serial killer that we made. And I've already built her a little bit of a house. But we can get to it, but don't worry. Now we can. Since when do serial killers build their own houses? Or buy them? They just randomly move in. Oh wait, hold on, what was that? Little up traits? I didn't look at this. Peace and quiet. Cursed. And great soil. Okay, well, cursed kind of belongs to it, right? So this is her house. It looks nice, right? Let's see what she has in here. I didn't really look. So kitty room, her room. She has some stuff in here. She has a computer to do murder stuff on. But alright, I don't think we have anyone here walking around yet. No. You know what, I don't think she should kill people right in front of her house. You know, if the cops come, that might be weird. Hey, Meandro. Good to see you here too. The Mask and Princess Fiona. Yeah, I can kinda see that, if Princess Fiona got hit against the wall a couple times. Oh, we should kill the nerds at the library, don't you think? That'd be good. Here we see our first 2 victims. Let's actually see if we got anyone else here. Nope, just these 2. Easy peasy. Now you can do this with a mod that I've installed. We could deal drugs to him. We have to get them first. But we can do deadly interactions. Deadly with a chance of survival and non-deadly interactions. We're gonna go with deadly because we gotta kill everyone. And bash the head, stab guts, stab chest, slit throat, slice with machete, or we could shoot them. Or chainsaw their guts out. We're just gonna go ahead and shoot them. And she's... Oh, she was angry and now she's fine again. Crazy mood swings for our murderer. See how this goes. Just standing there looking at him. Oh, hold up. Where did he go? Snurfs. Joyba Snurfs. Did he just leave? Oh, we killed him already? Oh, shit. She didn't even do the interaction. Okay, well, this dude is running, so we better run after him before he calls the cops on us. Oh, we're gonna stab him. You better do it quickly now. Come on. He's just sitting there. Come on. There she goes. It's our second kill. Oh, a gun and a knife? You know she got it. There's her second kill. You're going to kill this student clearly studying for an exam. You could be doing them a favor then. Yeah, see, we don't just randomly kill people. There he goes. We better kill him too. Wait, I wonder. I'm gonna do this next. I wonder, could we kill him? No. A plea for our knife. After we kill this one dude. Oh jeez, is that a cop? Oh jeez. Better kill the cop before he kills us. There's a lot of people now here too. Could you stop killing Sims? I don't have all day to reap souls. I'm giving you a favor. You know, he has done some violent acts in front of other Sims who witnessed violent acts may confront her or curse at her. Well, they're not gonna kill us, so. Okay, well, could you do something? What are you gonna. Whoa. What happened? Oh, you did kill the cop. Good too, because look, he had a gun in his hand. It's self-defense. Self-defense. Didn't do anything wrong. Where's she by the way? Hold up, I don't. Oh, she's in jail? Nah, we don't do that. Hey, Peavy boy. You're here too now, huh? We're killing Sims in The Sims 4. We've already racked up quite a body count. Oh jeez. Wait, did we do that? Oh, she's paparazzi. Hey, we did the world a favor now too. Paparazzis are pests to celebrities. Oh, he doesn't like us, huh? I told you stop, my fingers hurt from all the tapping on the damn tablet. Wait, I wonder, there's supposedly like a killing spree option too? She can call the police. You can actually twerk for money too. Clean your reputation, clean yourself up. You know what? Yeah, let's twerk for money while everyone cries. You know, you kill 5 people, you gotta twerk about it, you know? Right into the Grim Reaper. Look at this dude, he just came sitting down. Oh. Is it that bad they're crying? Oh man, you twerk so bad. Oh shit. Got 1,000 doing this. Yeah, you better pay me or I'll kill you too. But there has to be an option where you can go killing everyone. I thought there was at least. Let me see. It was supposedly something that I could do. We could beat her up too, you know? We don't have to kill him. We could beat them up too. She just flirt with someone? You just give a kiss? Look at this. This is just bullying her. This is just me. You think another cop came, Melissa? Let's see. Paparazzi. Random people. I don't see a cop at the moment. I just see a lot of people are coming to a crime scene. I don't think we're gonna kill the kids or beat them up, because that kind of seems mean to do. Oh look, you couldn't do it anyways. us to be partners in crime. Yeah, let's do that. Gonna make the kid a serial killer. Who's laughing? You hear that? That was a laugh. Come on, that's the kid. Hey, kid. Wanna become a serial killer?
Oh, yes.
He knows.
Oh, for sure. Look at this gun, kid. We got our partner in crime. No one can stop us, because no one can kill him. We don't want to see what else we have. We can stalk. Yeah, let's frame him for all 5 murders. Just made an ally and we're betraying him the second after. Oh, you throw blood on him, huh? Oh! Oh, he beat us up! Fuck. That means I gotta kill someone to show that I'm not a pussy, because I got my ass beat by a kid. Here we go, she has a gun out. Take some distance. Uh-oh, someone with a camera. Is this a celebrity? Oh, he is. Well, he's taking away my spotlight by being here, because the paparazzi is not photographing us. Well, let's see here. Boom. Now kill the celebrity too, because he's just stealing our spotlight. Is he running away? Yeah. You know what? I think we should lock the doors. There we go. Let's actually take a look at her. Oh, this kid is laughing at it. Let's actually see all these emoticons. Feeling powerful, that felt great, you totally deserved it. Headshot. Oh! Christ! Now we're getting beat up by the Grim Reaper. Okay, that's it, I had enough for you. Oh, jeez. They're crying for us. Oh, Lord. Oh, no, look at her face. Oh, no. Oh no, you look horrible. You look even worse than when I made you. Something I will tell my kids too later on. No, I'm joking, I wouldn't. Now she's asleep. Oh Christ, can we wake her up? Well, we can read her inflections again. Headshot! Don't forget to give me back my bullet once you become back as a ghost. Booty shaking, because we twerked for money. Partner in crime, yeah, with the kid, serial killer. We got beat up. She's sleepy now too. A new enemy. What are they talking about? Wait, do we have a new enemy? All our enemies. Oh wait, they're still alive? I thought we killed them. Oh, and the Grim Reaper didn't make them into ghosts or whatnot yet. Oh, let's actually take the urns. Where is she? Where is she? Oh, here she is. Okay, hold on. Let me actually see. Gotta take all the urns back home. There's actually a lot of people here. You know what I think? They all come here and just spawn in. I think we should go house to house and kill them off. No, yeah, let's go back home. Oh, hold up, wait until we have her urn. I think that's the last person we killed, right? Oh no, we still have this dude. Oh well, we're just gonna hang out here and wait until he's done with everyone. You want me to twerk on the corpse? Oh, we're mopping up. We don't want that, we just wanna go here. And he's right with us too. We could twerk right next to him again. Let's see. Twerk for money. What are you talking to? Look at her. She just looks like a mess. looks like a total mess. And her eyes are red too? Is that blood in her eyes or is that just me? Oh Christ. You look fucked up, girl. Alright, well, he's done with her, so let's just get this. Don't mop it up. We don't... There's people that have jobs for that. But alright, let's go and wait until he does this. There we go. Put your gun away, girl. See? There's people that are mopping a mess up. Let's just go home. She's exhausted. She needs some sleep. Let's actually see what else she needs. What are you doing? You went the wrong way, girl. So she needs to pee and sleep, and then we'll go on and kill some more people. Alright, well, that was a good day. Let's see, where's the toilet? Here. So go do that and go sleep. You can cry it out too if you want to. So let's go. Sleep some. And then she should make herself some food as well. We have kitty stuff, but we don't have a kitty. Should we get a cat? That'd be cool, right? Or get a lot of cats? Yeah, let's get her a lot of cats. Get up. We're gonna do this in a non-conventional way. She's gonna have her army of cats, you know? Can I not do this? Can I do this now? I should be able to... Hold on. Whoops. Let me just go back. Trying to figure out how to get... MC cheats. Maybe I could use the MC cheats to get her into Create a Sim. Yeah. Easy peasy. Trap many people in a house without food and doors or beds, anything that will let them sustain their lives. I just think we're gonna go house to house, you know? Oops, I didn't want to add a new sim. We're gonna add a lot of cats. And yeah, we'll make them green too. Here we got Penny? Dickinson. I don't know why she needs a last name. Alright. I actually made a crazy cat lady before on my normal games. And well, it didn't go so well. And I tried to kick her out of my game, but suddenly she was back. And she was living in one house. I don't know how that happened. And yeah, sometimes I see her walk around. And I wonder how her cats are doing, because I gave her 8 cats, I think? I gave her a lot of cats. Okay, so this cat is really neon green almost. It's good. It's a tick kitty, Meandro, indeed. Alright, so we got her. How do we back out? Right. Get another cat. What are you doing? Stop! No! Jesus Christ. Oh, let's give her a different tint of green. Oh, we could just fill it? Oh, okay, easy. Okay. Just give her different shades of green cats. Cause you know, if you're a lazy cat lady, you gotta be able to identify your kitties. You don't want them to be the same color. You can hardly see. There's a difference. Alright, another one. get that off. You have to be unified with your kitty mates. Okay, jeez. She does not look happy about that. She's angry about it. I actually don't know what the limit is. Is this the limit? No. Okay, another shade of green. Here we go. Don't they turn green when they're sick? They actually turn blue, Melissa. I don't think they turn green. I know they turn blue. Like lightly blue. Because their sickness is being cold or something. But doesn't she look cute? Oh, we forgot to give them names. Damn it. Okay, we'll just do random. I don't think it matters much if you give him a last name or not. And the last kitty. We actually forgot to give him names. Rainbow, that's a fitting name. She's a color of the rainbow. Let's give her another one. I swear this house is gonna be messy. The way the kitties are. This is mean up, isn't it? Oh. Oh lord. You look sick. In a sense of sick, not cool. Oh, I don't know if you guys know, but you could actually write too on the cat. If you hate your cats, you can actually paint it on them. Here we go. And I think it's on mirror mode, so it should be on the other side too, the cat? Yeah. She looks awfully happy about it though. Let's give her tears. Aw, sad kitty. She actually looks really sad. Right, I think that's it. So that's 6, 7 cats. Hey, Red Eye. Yeah, you could wake up Mirella for this. Achievement, full house. Cool. I got an achievement out of this. Where are her kitties? Oh, Lord. That just looks horrible. These kitties came out of an experiment. Alright, you know what? We can make her pregnant too and see how that happens. How that turns out. Oh, so I kind of made like this fenced area. You kind of see how it looks like. I actually did this so we could have all the gravestones of her victims. Just lay down like this. Have a little cemetery in your backyard, isn't that nice? You have so much cat poop and you also gotta feed her or she'll die. Tattooed and painted like a clown. Yup. Yeah, I should get some food bowls. We're gonna put them outside, I guess. A cheap one. Here we go. It's enough for the cats to sustain themselves if we fill all the pet bowls for just $5. Oh no! This looks like an invasion. Graves of our victims, dear lord, the Force One are invading the Sims. It's Shrek that is invading the Sims. Alright, fill them up. And you actually need food yourself too. Did you already start making some? No. Have dinner. Let's eat the grilled cheese. Come on, fill them up. Okay, cool. The cat is sleeping outside. So now she's a crazy green cat lady serial killer. And we could also make her a drug dealer. And then kill the people we dealt to and then take back our product. And we already got their money. See, it's a win-win. I don't see anything wrong with this. Oh, what was that noise? Pet obsessions. Let's actually see the inside of her house. It's just a cat sleeping outside. Do we have cats around us? Yeah. Alright, we'll go eat that and then we'll just go. We'll just go kill. That's the plan. Or we could. Wait, can we buy drugs? I have to whisper it quietly so no one knows. Or, you know what, we could make it easier on ourselves and go here. Cheats. Skill cheats. Set skill. We should have dealing in here. MDMA. What else do we have? Yeah, let's make her deal cocaine. Make her an expert at it. Boom. She's mastered the cocaine dealing skill. We can actually buy it off the internet now. Oh no, look at all these cats. The one with the used sock letters is here too. How beautiful, and it still looks like she's legit crying. It's so sad. I shouldn't have done that. But you know, you gotta go the full way, you know?
Oh, Squiff.
Just jumping on everything, sleeping everywhere.
Huh?
Right, are you done? Are you done yet? Yeah, you're kinda done. Spy your damn drugs. Come on. Stop eating. Shit. Alright, let's see. Let's get some baby laxatives. Let's get a huge... Oh, we don't have enough money. Hold up. We got a solution for that, don't worry. She's a rich, crazy cat lady serial killer. And that's how we all aspire to be, don't we? Huh. Except for the green skin. We could actually get speed and weed. No, let's keep it with a huge cocaine bags. Here we go.
Yep.
It will be in our mailbox the next morning, I think. Yeah, it isn't here yet. Want some kidney ASMR? Green kitty realness. It's just one running around in circles and hurting itself. Crazy. Crazy cat lady. Why'd you buy baby laxatives? You know, she probably needs some, you know, she's so green because of her constipation. What are you doing here walking out late? 5 a.m. Oh, you know what? She's actually a vampire. So if we kill her, we're actually doing the world a favor. Let's bash her head in, because I don't know if you could shoot a person. Or a vampire, actually. How dare you walk on my street, vampire? Yeah. This is just walking back into her house like nothing happened. What is she doing? Watching World Culture Network. She's a very educated lady, let me tell you that. Ooh, and she's a celebrity. What is she crying about in the distance? Okay, well, she's just a sad celebrity. Well, okay, until she's a gravestone, we'll stay here. Good night, Meandro. Here we go. See, she was a vampire. See how her thingy looks different than other people? Can we pick it up? Put it in inventory. Here we go. Just put that here. Boom. Got ourselves a couple people already. Victor Fang, Tyrone Washburn, Arnav Chohan, Misami Hashiwaga, whatever that is, Bjorn Bergson, Yuki, and Dustin. And of course, Lilith. Well, alright. So how many is it already? We already got so many kills, and we just started. Let's travel. Let's see if the neighbors are up. It's 7 a.m. So who's living next to me? Pancakes. Bob and Eliza Pancakes. They're gonna go, I'm sorry, but I'm not just killing them off randomly, they have done some stuff. Oh, who's this? Eliza. Okay, well, we don't even need to knock on your door anymore, it's pretty convenient. Let's chainsaw. I want you guys to see this, because this is, I think, the most brutal one. There we have it. Oh, god damn it, this trash is laying in front of me, is what she was saying. Serial killer. Bob? Are you in? No, I haven't seen your wife. Where are you? Oh, you're here? What are you doing? Looking at some websites? That's cool, I like websites too. I like gun websites. Oh, we're gonna pee? Hold up, I gotta pee first before I kill you. Boom. Now we get... Oh! Yeah, we know that you murdered her. What, are you acting shocked? Alright, let's get her urn. You know what, let's actually call all the kitties over. Cause that's our gang, you know? Leaving DNA evidence is how you get caught. Well, have you seen her? I don't think anyone would not know who it is that kills the people around here. You know, she has a distinct face. Doesn't matter if you have DNA evidence or not. Okay, cool. Get the urn. And we'll get out. Let's see. And now the house is for sale. We're doing some real estate good shit for them. Alright, let's take all the kitties with us. The sim world doesn't seem to care. Yeah, they just let serial killers on the loose. Hey guys, meet all my cats. You wanna know why they're as green as me? Well, you'll never know. Cause if I told you, I'd have to kill you. Boom. Now let's see, is this other person inside or outside? I'm gonna be inside. Oh, hey. Hey, Don Lotario, I remember you from The Sims 2. And from The Sims 3. Boom. Oh, we have another one coming around. Yeah. We gotta kill all the witnesses. You too, come on, man. Get off my block! Let's see, where's this person? Before he runs away. Is he gone? Was he not home? Did we kill him already? I got so many questions. Oh, Nancy Langrob. Oh, this person's running. Let's see if she makes it out. Is she actually leaving? Let's kill her too. Jesus Christ, so many eyewitnesses. Yeah, she's running. We'll let her go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 7 deaths. Let's grab this. Oh, she did not like that. Hey, bottle of Nuka-Cola. Yeah, this is a fairly normal Sims playthrough. If you want to call it that, at least. I mean, a lot of stuff is happening right here. We already killed over 10 people so far. We're a cop killer, we're a celebrity killer, and we're just normal people killer. Look at this dude, he's just jogging by. He's like, oh crap, she's at it again. Just not gonna mind whatever she's doing. What are you doing? You're gonna troll the Florence. You're hungry, but there's no one home, so we can probably steal the fridge stuff too. They don't have anything in the fridge. Let's steal their chips. Slay someone with the machete, please. Alright, I'll do that whenever we kill our next person. Look, and the kitties already are using this house as their own. Sitting and sleeping. Or burn the house down. Well, we actually could. It's hard to do with this. But I don't know, could I do it with mods? I'd be able to do? I don't think so. Here's our next lady. I think this is Caliente? Yeah, Katrina Caliente. Let's do the machete thing for you. Just eating her chips outside and her murder scene. Yeah, I have to say Katrina actually was the lover of Don Lothario. Oh, hey, hold on. I don't think that was the right animation, but she was eating chips. Do we already have Don Lothario's gravestone? Yeah. Caliente is one of the lovers of Don Lothario. Let's take this. She has a gun out still too. Okay, let's try out the machete thing with this one again. Cause I think her chips messed it up. Here we go. Clara Bjergsen, we kill her husband. Or is this a teenager? No, this is the mom. We're crying together. We need you to do something. No, you could sleep actually. It'd be better. Uh oh, cop. Oh, Christ. Let's see. Let's try another one of these interactions here. You never get me alive! That was just a game with the fact that she's so calmly describing their emotional reactions. No comment. Don't report me to the police though. No, she's petting her cats. She does not care. She does not care at all. So I think we killed the entire family here, unless the Reaper hurries up, we can move on to the next house. Come on, man. Hurry the fuck up. Dina Caliente. Hugo Villarreal. And there's another cop here. Crap. The day I get arrested is the day I die. Because I resist the arrest. My voice for this is hilariously creepy. Thanks, I guess. Kill everyone, everyone! Emperor Fox 2019. What extreme violence can you do except killing? Let's actually show you on this person, the mail carrier. God damn it, man, you didn't give me my mail. You steal it or something? Okay, so we can slap drag. Let's see what that is. I vaguely remember. But let's see. Oh Christ. That's a lot breaking thing. Oh no, don't run away, we aren't done with you. Come on. We're just showing off. Jesus Christ, you look horrible. You're just showing off. To peeves, what we can do. Oh, we could punch him too if we're quick enough. Come on, run! Run! Stop laughing, run! Here we go! Boom! Why is everything green? Well, we decided to make her Shrek. And the kitties are green too. Let's see, another interaction. What do you want to see? P peavy. Wanna see how we steal money? I actually never seen the stall option, so I'll do that before you get to choose. Oh, we're not stalking him though. A new enemy. For the record, if I had to get murdered, this is the voice I want to hear as I'm being massacred. I don't know what would you want me to say when you die. What is he doing? He's stalking the mail carrier? Is that what's going on? Oh! He had a big lag. If I ever decide to off you, I'll fly out Arctic for the occasion. Damn, Maddie, you better watch out. She's mad at you? I don't think you'll survive two angry women. Come on, man, what are you doing? Just get the damn urn. What? How did that happen? She has an umbrella now? Oh yeah, if I'm dead, I just need an umbrella to protect myself from the rain, you know? Getting wet is so annoying. Is there spirits and shit still? Yeah, there still is. I could actually- Oh! Who are you? Summer Holiday? Wait, do you live here? Is that why you're inside the house? Pancakes? Wait, no. Who are the people that live here again? I actually have no idea. I killed so many people, I don't know whose house this is. Okay, well, you're intruding in someone's house, you're breaking and entering, and it's my job as a citizen to do this. Nayeli Downey has that murdered Summer Holiday. When the Grim Reaper is done doing her, I will show you, Rhodey, that there's still ghosts here. I could actually haunt my own house with them, I think. Box someone in and see how long it takes for them to die. Actually, it takes them 3 days. Because to get hungry in The Sims and actually die from it, it's just 3 days. So I mean, it would kind of be annoying to do that, because it takes a long time. And when we leave, they can actually get out. Whenever we leave the lab, it'll just spawn them outside. Right, I have to take off, but I want to come back and watch the rest of this later. Also, I've killed so many people, I don't know who this is. Okay, Addy, you have a great day. Also, you can have a part and set a place on fire. I could, but wait, who's this? Oh. You know what? He's angry with us, but... Let me actually try something. You know, all that murdering... All that murdering people... You know, it gets lonely sometimes, you know, you gotta do some stuff. Oh, we cannot become BFF with him or lovers? We have to talk to him first? Hey, we never introduce ourselves.
Aha,
hey, cool. Graham. Yeah, it's me. I'm giving you all your job. Do you wanna hear an unbelievable story? Like, I just killed so many people right here. I just didn't know if you knew. Yeah, it's not that unbelievable, but you know, it's something I do for a living.
Imfalliness, gown him, clevitate, grinny, grimbo.
Okay, so can we do something with this? No.
Amy?
Dang it. Can we just both pick up a line?
Bye, Chupa.
Oh, I think he's leaving. Don't leave us. Come on, man. Come on, man. Dang.
Greepo.
All right, check kill count.
The bane.
We have killed 22 Sims so far. And we picked up all their graves, I think. Right? Let's have a quick look over. I think that's all the carnage we did. Alright, so let's go back home with our kitties. Because I think they're pretty hungry. And they both need all the litter boxes. I don't even think I'll put in litter boxes in the home. I'm just gonna take a look. Here we go. I don't think... Oh, there is a litter box. You just gotta take turns now though, I guess. So what does she need? Oh jeez, she's a mess. Go to the toilet. Maybe eat something before you fall asleep. Ham and cheese. Let's go, come on. Hello there, wanted to welcome you to the community and my little lovely neck you have there. Oh, he complimented our neck. He's actually a vampire too. Hey there. Were we able to do accuse of spying? We have a house page. What did Peeve say, Melissa? What's he talking about? Jesus Christ. Penny is running away. She will make her way home eventually, but posting an alert via our computer or phone will help find her sooner. Penny! Man! How do you do this? For your computer and phone. What's wrong with you, Penny? Where did you leave? How can we get Penny back? Post alert about missing pet. Okay, stop eating. Clean the fucking litter bin. Alright. You got a shower. We could do that after you sleep, I guess. Here we go. You need a servant to clean for the cats. Well, do we actually have a big mess? Oh jeez, what is this? Petting her. You're crazy. It doesn't seem like we have a mess though, Melissa. You have one box for like 7 cats, so you clean it and they fill it. Yeah. Let's actually get an expensive one that lasers it away or something. Just put them all over the house, wherever we can find a spot. Right here in front of the TV, it's gonna smell amazing. Let's put one here. Let's put one right next to it. This amazing. The whole house will smell like shit. Let's put one here too. Let's put one here. Here. Yeah, let's get rid of the mirror. Cause you know we got priorities. Alright, I think that's enough. Okay. Got enough litter boxes now, Melissa. Alright, so they have everything they need right now. They can just sleep on the floor or on the couch or wherever. Now they have all their litter boxes. She's sleeping? Yeah. Okay. Let's fast forward this. Look at the kitties. Where are they all going? They're all sleeping and standing outside the litter box. I bought you multiple. This is puke. Oh, jeez. Should really get going now. What? I didn't see him anywhere. Okay, dude, you're not... to sleep. Alright, so the cat when you suck is gonna sleep here. There we go, isn't that cute? We're gonna sleep here. Where are the other kitties at? I'm sleeping here. Are you crying? Jeez. Not supposed to have bad dreams about your kills. Okay, there's one sleeping here. And the other one ran away. Can we call for her? Penny has run away and cannot be called right now. Damn it. Alright, let's fast forward until she feels better. And go take a shower. And then let's go see about the other houses. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna put down all the graves. Okay. Almost there. A couple more of them. I mean, this actually looks pretty bad. It's already like a full cemetery almost. And we're aiming to fill up all these rows. Oh, let's actually see. What are you doing? All right, you're taking a shower. You can call for all the ghosts and have a party. Party with all my victims. Oh, we can't go for the ghosts like this, I guess. Alright. Are they getting into my house? Yeah. See them get out of their graves. Is that all? Don't the rest come out? Oh, okay. Well, I guess we're a full house now. Look at all these ghosts. They're basically cleaning up. It's pretty good. We have our own servants. Melissa, see? We don't even need a maid. We just let our victims clean up our house. Oh lord. Even this? Let's just replace it. Oh! She's haunting her mirror. Music fits with this, huh? Alright, enough. Let's go back to our other house. Okay, so we emptied that one. We only have three more houses to go, and this is easy. This is... Let's even get Vlad involved as well. This is an easy one. This is just one dude. I had to make him in order to make this world. Alright, let's knock on this door. This is an easy one. In and out. I'm kinda hungry too. Hey dude, what's up? You're wearing some funny clothes. You know what? Let's actually become friends with him and become pregnant.
Yibs, Tenoba.
Yana?
Oh, he moves easily. Where is he?
Jesus.
Relationships. Romantic. True lovers.
Boma.
Oh. For real, dude? Oh, okay, here. I was like, dude, we couldn't even do stuff if we just had that bad. Let's see. Oh, she's too sad? Why? Oh, because your kitty went away. Of course.
Think
we could make her happy with,
Killink. Nermal.
Just make her happy for the time being. Just trying to figure out how to.
Yatzel! Jockinar! Bibba! D'Arva!
Ah, Vadish! Flamon!
That doesn't do anything.
Teebs! Chefanaz, Nabim, Rabaza!
Just no?
Miyaksa? Ibamak and Earth.
Come on, man.
Boom. Ah, Fidna. Fina.
Let me. You don't.
Flowny up.
Gonna change that sadness into something else before we can do anything.
Shimmeraja bean swap.
Good luck.
I'll ask about the. Come on, man. Get out of here.
Spina. Yabahorm Kanad. Fanoza.
Goosh, if we know. Alfonso.
Yib.
Come on in? What are you talking about? Oh lord, the kitties are fucking up his house.
Pondo?
Yeah, she got a top for this. Alright, come on, man.
Who gives? Kunada.
Grabble-hina.
Here we go.
Delso? Tribs? Iba?
Oh, come on, get off. Get off.
Dravois Nerzy. Yebu Panka. Cleva Zarp. Huh?
Okay, let's see your first kiss.
Smaba Kanad.
Smaba at the cat puke. How cute. Oh, he's liking it. Let's see. What can we do? Ask for baby. The sim household is too big. Crap! Do you have a computer? We have to give up one of our kitties. Let's do it with the cheats again. Okay, so we gotta get rid of one cat so we can have one baby instead. Does it not work out for the cat? Wait, is this the one that... No, let's keep this one. You know what, let's actually get rid of the one that ran away. Because fuck that. These pussies ain't loyal. We can try for baby. Get off, kitty. No, kitty. Oh my god. Kitty. No. Cat, stop. Oh, shit. Okay, let's take a pregnancy test before you sleep. What happened? Did we get it? Boom. We got it. Okay, thanks, dude.
Paro.
I'm pregnant. Guess what? Pregnant. It's your baby. Gonna kill him yet? Oh, he just changed right into it. Okay. There we go. That's another house cleared. Now let's go see. So we cleared all these houses. We still got two to go. We got four here. Well, three actually. I don't know what would happen to the kids. Okay, but these are all home, so we could go here instead. Oh, and we could actually ask Vlad to become our partner in crime so he doesn't call the cops on us. Alright. Look at a fancy house. I've never been here in my entire life that I played The Sims 4. Alright, let's knock on their door. Oh, there's someone outside already. Barbecuing away in the rain. It's not a good day to barbecue, dude. Mudget is hungry. Well, just murder them. Yeah, I will. Wait, where did he go? He was outside a second ago. Oh, he's right here. Okay. Let's do it to him. Where are you going? Taking a whole route? Excuse me, what are you doing? It's not what I want you to do. Be like, hey, nice, plunges a knife in the heart. Yeah, we could do that. Alright, here we go. What's up, man? Oh no, in front of the kid. It's horrible. You know what? We could also make her kill these people autonomously. Let's see if I can do this. Options: enable autonomous killing for us. Are we included here? No.
Blobby! Alibor! Alibor!
Okay, let's go back. Maybe we find this again? For this sim. And then she will want to kill everyone by himself. So if we ask him to become friends? Oh, we're already? Oh no, here we go. And we're partners. Dude, come on, man. Uh-oh. She gone. She back. Coming back in a glaze. Oh! Where's the dude? Here he is, okay. I'm sorry, kid. I had to do it. But there's supposedly one more person here, I think. Except for the kid. I think I might kill them all then. Can you burn the child? No, we cannot do anything to the child. I don't even know where she is anymore. No, where did she go? Oh, you know what? I think she might actually been taken away. Because she doesn't have parents anymore. So we basically fucked up that child's life forever. Just some random green woman came in and killed everyone. Just leave it with PTSD. Yeah. It's basically what we're doing. We just ruined her entire life. Okay, so let's see. That should be everyone in that household. Yeah. Okay. Last persons. We're gonna take all our cats with us. And they're all outside. Great, we don't even have to go through all the effort. Just shoot them all and be gone. Boom, and... Come on, before she runs away. The peaceful, quiet neighborhood. Yep. We're giving free real estate agents the perfect opportunity to give people new homes. So we're actually doing a good thing, right? Right? Oh, there's still some people inside, I think. There's two persons. Okay, Mortimer. Oh, she's going. Didn't even have to say anything. Here she goes. Let's follow her and see what happens. Choked to death, that's a interaction that he might. Oh, she changed her mind. Shoots him. Okay, where is he? Is he sleeping? Is he crying? Where is he? Here he is. I sprayed a monster under his bed. That's why he's crying. Huh. Here you go, dude. Everything's okay now.
Ah, Vint.
See?
Jungle.
Okay, but he left, but I think she'll kill him right away. Oh, who's this? Shoots him. Okay, she's already moving on. Grab this urn too while we're at it. Let's just find Mortimer and kill him. Where is he? I can hear people chattering. Okay. Okay. Go, get on your mission. Here we go. No, don't read it. Oh, no, don't destroy it. Crap. Oh, no. Oh, we missed it. Dang it. Was adopted by the Shukri household. Oh, okay. I didn't even see that. That was an option. Alright, so we basically killed everyone in this neighborhood. What do you say, one last time we go to the nightclub and just kill everyone we come across? And then finish up? I think that would be a good finisher. Okay, let's see. Bartender, you're going down. Get a drink to the wrong person, essay. Okay, she needs to pee first. Don't let this woman into the Marvel Universe. She's more powerful than Thanos. Even with a snap, she would kill more people. And she's hungry too, but we just left. Come on, dude. Leave. I'm trying to pee. Fuck. Come on, get out. Get out. You're just asking me to. Get out! I need to pee, come on. Come on, man, come on. No, come on. All I want to do is pee. Okay, she's just killing all of them. Come on. Let me pee. Go away, I gotta pee. Don't wave at me. Come on. Oh, what's happening? Oh, she's pregnant. All these kitties. Come on, man. Oh, she peed herself? Jesus Christ. You guys just gave me the ultimate embarrassment. And this is why you have to pay. Oh no! Getting arrested again? No, come back. We weren't done yet. He's just singing while it all happens. What do you think? You're so fancy, huh? With your slow ass walk? Fucking celebrities. Okay, but I swear you could do... You could kill randomly. Here we go, rage. I think that kills everyone in the room at the moment. Now do your rage thing. Oh, what happened? Come on, come on. Do your thing. Don't mop. Is anything gonna happen? Don't mop it up. What do you think you're doing? Taking selfies with urns? Just wanted to a serial killer room. Kill them all, come on. Oh, she does not like us. Stop calling the police on us. Brittany Cho. Come on, man. All these kitties are just meowing at me. Stop walking in. This is just a massacre in the bathroom. Okay, well, let's pick up these. Can I move it? Okay, I can move it to her. We have some downstairs too, right? Oh, the cops are talking to each other, damn it. What are you doing? Shoot Sim, shoot Sim. Okay. Blood in the bathroom. Blood on the dance floor. Panic at the disco. J Jeez, these kitties won't shut up. Shoot you too. Actually, becoming pregnant is the best thing I've done in here because you won't die while you're pregnant, so no one can attack me back. And this is pretty ingenious. It's like having body armor, but it's a child in your stomach. Okay, where are you going? Where are you running? How many? Seven. What happened? You're enraged and you're feeling angry. Just kill her again too. You know how many people are still in this building? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let me just lock the doors. Can I? No. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. If I was able to lock the doors, I could just kill everyone in there and then leave it. Ooh. Great, she just escaped the cop. There's still an urn and we killed a vampire? Cool. Alright. Do you kill everyone here? Nope. You gone too? There's just way too many people coming here. Yeah, I don't think I can keep up. Shoot him. Shoot him. Oh my god damn it, not in the bathroom again. Okay, come on, do it. Do your worst. Nope. How did this dude die? We weren't even near it. Okay, and this dude now too. Come on. Okay, well, they're asking for it if they come to this bathroom. They're all asking for it. They all wanna die, as easy as that. Oh, we're already shooting her. Come on, do it! I think these are the last ones that come. If that is the thing, then I'll just leave it at this. Oh! Do you wanna die too? What do you mean you brought it on yourself, coming here? There's another bartender. I'm like, yeah, whatever. I just saw a job opening. Murderers? I don't know them. Okay, so that's everyone in the room. No one else came in, so we're saved. I'm just gonna leave these alone. They didn't come in the bathroom. You just wait for the urns and then we'll wrap it up. And that'll be it. What are you doing? Shoot Sim? Oh, Lord. Okay, well, that's not me. I'll just let her do that. Oh, now are you shooting her again, too? Oh, Lord. She's going crazy now. She's pregnant, second trimester. You know what, let's actually let her give birth now. Pregnancy end. Yep. There we go. That should put her into labor? No, wait. It didn't. She lost her baby. Okay, wait. Dang it! We lost the goddamn baby. Okay, let's get this. Lost Close the dam, baby. Olivia Camus has been adopted by the Fleming household. Wait, why? Did we kill her parents or something? What are you doing, choked to death? Jesus Christ. You're just going crazy now. That's not me doing anything, that's just her on her own.
Leffy! Haspa! Haspa!
Okay, well, if she goes to jail now, we'll just let her so the Grim Reaper can wrap up everything here. See, he has a lot of work to do here. A lot of work. Oh! Yeah, she's in jail now. So we'll just leave her there so the Grim Reaper can catch up with us. I can give it to her because she's in jail still. You're drinking puke? Did I see that right? Mudget? Weirdo? Okay, can we? Nope, still not. See every other thing that he'd already did. Okay, so. He's doing these persons now. Put an inventory when you're back. This is an inventory when you're back. Okay, you can come back now. Hey Drew, I see a lot of people alive in this game still. I came for more genocide. What's my kill count? Okay, well let's take a look after she takes up these. Come on, stop. Take these. I would say it's already like 50 people. Right, let's check the kill count. Let's see. How many people? 50 Sims. Hey, I was right. She killed 50 Sims. I don't know if you've been here the entire time, but for Drew, at least, we already killed the entire town. There's no one here. 50 amateur. Dude, we went house to house and then this turned into a little shit show. Let's actually go home again. And then I might wrap it up, unless you guys want to see me go to another neighborhood and kill all the residents there. If you don't, then I'll wrap it up here. We got 20. Here's our cemetery, so we got a lot of graves here to fill. I don't mind you keep playing. Okay, well then we'll. I'll actually let you choose what neighborhood we could kill next. Damn, our cemetery is almost nearly filled. Boom. Okay, let's go see. So this world is completely crossed out. We did all of this. So what do we do now? Oasis Springs, Newcrest, Magnolia, Windenburg, San Myshuno, Forgotten Hollow, Brindleton, Delsol Valley, or Strangerville? Let's actually go to Forgotten Hollow and... Oh, we already killed all the people here. Except for this dude, but he's our family. You be climbing in your windows, they be snatching your people up. You better hide your kids, hide your wife. Cause there be ogres slaying going on here. Well yeah, what do you think? What neighborhood should we screw up? Make sure you tune in to all of them. Let's see, we got Caliente, one person. One person here, one person. Three people here. See, Newcrest, oh, it's just empty. No, yeah, I just think these are shops. Windenburg. Fires. Free Spirits. Monk. Here's someone. Party House. Bro. Villarreal. Whichever is the most serene, you say, Drew. Let me actually see. This one's way too complicated. Brindleton Bay is pretty serene. So you got Lynx. She's a crazy cat lady as well. Hacking. And Delgado. Should we do this one? Kill her. Bailey Moon, we still have. John, that's too many people. Too few people. Sorry. Let's see who we have here. Kyle, Sigurd, Roswell, Eclectic Arts Household. Well, you know what, with this one, I think we're not gonna kill anyone here yet, but I'm gonna pick up some stuff that's close by in Strangerville, and I'll show you what you can do as well. At least I hope it works in the other neighborhoods. You have this kind of fruit that you can give people. The afterlife can be tough. Oh, it's ghost night. Well, we can't kill ghosts. It's closed. Okay, it opens 9 a.m. So you just do whatever you want. She's already killing people. She'll just do this until we can actually check out the shop. Killed two people already. Can be only one left standing. Welcome to the Sims Battle Royale, where none but one know they are playing. Yep, they have no idea what's going on. So I'm pretty sure too that you guys heard that there's a new pack coming out for the Sims. It's all about islands and stuff. Looks pretty cool. I actually think it releases this week. So I was getting pretty bored in The Sims before I did this. So I'm actually looking forward to the new pack so I can be not bored. And be normal in The Sims. She killed a cop again. This was the cop that we saw earlier talk to Mortimer. Chunked him. You won't take me alive, dude. So when did it open again? 9 a.m.? Oh, it's already open. Oh, they meant p.m., huh? Cool. Buy items. I think you can buy them anyways. Yeah, here, bizarre fruit. This bizarre fruit has an ominous glow to it as it contains some living spore. This thing should probably not be eaten. Interesting, let's get some. Let's get 25 of those. And go back home. Oh wait, before we leave, we should get their urns first. Oh, we killed another vampire? Dang, there's a lot of vampires in this game. I'm discovering them one by one. Hello again, peeps. We're still killing. Our kill count was a little bit about 50. Let's actually see. See how far we gotten now, because we killed a lot more people since. We killed 54. Okay, so stop being angry and get this urn. Let me get this urn. Alright, now we go home. So one more neighborhood and we'll wrap this up. I think I'm gonna do Windenburg because we already killed people from that area. I killed 54 people already. That's a pretty high score for a serial killer. Boom, here we go. Oh, let's get them. These are all the graves. So this is what 54 people look like. No, wait, 53, because I accidentally destroyed an urn. Oh yeah, let me actually show you too what happens if you eat the fruit. Eat the fruit, come on. What's gonna happen? Oh lord. Possessed. The mother calls and I must respond. And now she looks even scarier. So this is how she walks around and this is what we're gonna do to our victims before they die. This is a typical Stranger Thing thing. Alright, well, let's go test it out on some people, you know? Let's go to Windenburg. Alright. So these still have grown-ups in that we could murder. Let's take our cats with us again. Imagine this woman stalking you at night and Nelly smiling and dancing. Yeah, then you're kind of fucked. She's gonna kill you in an instant. You know, let's knock on their doors at 3 a.m. Oh wait, we can't do any- oh shit, she's running. Doesn't that look creepy? Oh! Welcome to Strangerville. You know, we don't even live there. Huh? Like, oh my god, what the fuck is this? Okay, I don't know how long it takes for her to become normal again. May I actually eat? Oh, we can't click on anything?
Oh.
Dang it. Well, we have to wait this one out unless she kills them on her own. How long does this take? 44 minutes. Okay, that's good. Let's go on an innocent. Oh my god. That is fucked up. If that runs at you, you know you're in trouble. Okay, but she's normal again, so let's go back to the house, dude. You ran so far away, I don't even... Is this it? Did we go here? No. Okay, I'm genuinely lost. Oh, okay, here. So they're all outside, eating. They're all having fun. Yeah, but that'll change. Oh, you know what? Before we do that, don't do it, don't do it. Give him the fruit. Give this dude the fruit. Oh, how do we do this? Mean? Trash another sim. I think it's mischief. Give bizarre fruit. Here we go. Go ahead and give him.
Chupada.
Come on, give it to him. This fruit, it's on his plate. And he ate it. Let's see. She's just evil in every single way. There he goes. Try to talk to Gunther. Oh, we probably can't kill him, huh? I don't think we can kill him. Oh, wait. Snap out of it.
Zomba!
Snap out of it, dude. Here we go. Okay, we can kill him now. Jesus Christ, you can't just shoot him when he's weird. You know I had to do it to him. So are they gonna come out of their house or do I have to knock? Okay, where's the last person? Don't tell me they went away. Oh, they left? Dang. Oh, because it's Thursday. They probably went to school, the kid. And the other one probably went home. Oh, dang, we should have done that straight away. Dakota has defeated a wild squirrel in paw-to-paw combat. Okay, pretty cool, and she's helping herself to some warriors. It's furball. Okay, thank you. I said thank you. Let's just wait in their house until they're back, do whatever we want. Purchase fish, a guppy. It's pretty cute. Give him a name. Here we go. Serial killer copy. Let's put him in our inventory. What are you doing? Call over partners and crying. So basically, she's calling over Vlad. See if he actually responds. I don't think he did. Okay, so you know what? Let's not wait. Let's already go to the next house. Free spirits. I'm not gonna take cats with me anymore unless you guys want to. Alright, Cottage MC. Hey guys, where are you? Why are you crying? We didn't kill anyone yet. Oh, what did I choose? I didn't choose. Oh, we did choose to shoot him. Boom, easy. Where's your other person? She was still home when I last saw this. Dang it, they're already evading me. They know that I'm in the neighborhood, they just leave immediately. Green Ogre sighted in Windenburg. Yeah, she left. Alright, let's wait until there's an urn. Let's just return. Alright, cool. Thank you. Wait, I heard the door open. No, she's not here. Okay, let's go see. Filarial, bro. He's home. Let's go see him. Let's go take all the cats with us. Alright, here we are. Knock on his door. Hey man, wanna see my cats? Where you at? Where you at, dude? Pretty nice house you got here, where are you? He left? Are they legit evading me? I think we know him, right? Oh! We found him. Found him.
Oh, Lux.
She's annoyed at the blood. Well, don't worry, you don't have to clean it up. Yeah, let's play some video games. You know what? Read a story. A children's book. Tigers don't take naps. We don't do that. How to kill your parents. Yeah, let's just keep it a children's book. Here we go. Write them the best literature ever. Boom, here we go. So they keep on writing. She's almost halfway. Oh, is he dancing? Oh! You know what? I actually put in some music in this.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Oh yeah. Here we go. If we were monetized, I would definitely lose all the money right now. Okay, almost done with the book. Let's fast forward this. When she's done with the book, we'll go on and kill the rest. Rainbow has defeated a wild squirrel in paw-to-paw combat. Copyright may hide the video. Oh yeah. Should probably turn that off then. Okay, did you finish your story? Yeah. Alright, can we mail it? With this? Yeah, self-publish. Oh, we can't? Oh, well, you know what? We're gonna go home, publish it, and go back. Alright. So you self-publish your book and get your mail. Kids are probably happy they're back home. Dude, what did I tell you? Dude, come on. Can you not reach your mailbox? There, go get. Self-publish. Because no one else wants it. Just publish it yourself. There we go. Congratulations. She won't make as much money as selling rights to a publisher, but we'll receive a small amount of royalties. So we got our money, we got our drugs. Let's open it up. Let's sell some bricks. Let's open one. Let's open this. You know what? It's actually a user own product. There's a sink right here. I think you can do it on sinks. No? Let's do it right here. Come on. By the way, drugs are not cool. But she's a serial killer, you know? So she can do it. And that gets us cooked up. She has to go pee, and then we'll go back. There she go. Come on, let's move it. I think I might destroy my game by killing everyone. Okay. Back to Windenburg. Are you home yet? Nope. Are you home? Yes. Oh, are you painting? What are you painting? It's pretty cute that you paint. Right through your painting, bitch. She did not like that either. Okay, well, let's just sit back and wait for her grave. Thank you. Now let's go see if that dude is back or not. Yep. Where are you, little dude? I hear them. There they are. Oh, she's gonna do it for me. Like by two sims. Yeah, no kidding. No kidding. Alright. So, three down. Couple more to go. Villarreal. Yep. So you see them. Outside, amazing. You're just making it easy on me, huh? She was laughing at that. She was happy about it. Okay. We kill people. Great. So that should be all of them on that house as a whole. Okay, can you grab this? Okay, cool. What? You ate your own... Jesus Christ, lady. You have to wait until you're normal again. For God's sakes. She ate her own fruits that fuck you up. That's how you know how bad she is. She's not afraid to do stuff to herself. I don't even know where she's wandering off to. Let's just see where she ends up when she becomes normal. Oh, here we go. Someone's come. Okay, cool. Let's go back here and take your grave. Wait, where was the grave? Here. All the way back to get your stuff. Here we go. Hey, they live on a pretty nice island. The moon and reflection too. Some other stuff here in the distance. Little boat too. I mean, they always impressed me in The Sims 4 with their environmental art. So we got done with all of these. We only have these three left. Am I right? No. Fires. Let's take all our cats with us again. And she's not outside. She's playing it safe. Knock on the door. Where are you? Hey girl. You wanna buy some drugs? We can't. Can we sell it? No? Does she have to ask us for it? Oh, dumb. We'll just kill you then. Oh, and it's love day, she got killed on Valentine's Day. That's pretty sad. Oh, and she's just playing on her computer with her head under the chair. She really does give zero fucks. People on the internet agreed with me, so it must be true. What, that they think you're a serial killer? Okay, so that's the other one. What's happening? Stab chest? Oh, you're gonna kill the Grim Reaper? Is that even possible? Damn, you're feeling really confident to do that. I wanna see that. Is that even possible? Oh, killing the Grim Reaper. Who's gonna reap his soul if he's dead?
Go, go, Grissy.
Oh my god, we killed the Grim Reaper.
Alibor, Alibor.
Crazy.
Oh boy. Oh.
You are crazy, you're insane. I did not know you could do that. Okay, take all our cats with us and kill the last three people. And then go home, we're gonna put everything. You know what, we're gonna make it a beautiful graveyard before we leave. But first we're gonna kill off all these people. Boom. Kill me next. Kill me next. Come on, I'm right here. Yeah, there's definitely no top. Wait! He's back! But we got his grave, right? Oh, he's beating us up. Stop, Jesus Christ. Oh, you look fucked up again. Oh, well, this is the last person. Shoot him. We're done with these people, right? Let's kill her too, just for kidding. Just for the shits and giggles. Oh, she ran away. Never mind. Oh, you're following her. Boom. Alright, let's go back to get these urns. How to kill your parents, $1 royalty. I thought we were gonna make real bank out of this, but nope, just $1. Oh, we killed 4 people here, okay. Okay, just fall asleep. I mean, it has to be the rest of the people, right? I don't know how many people lived here. 3? That was the last one? I'm not sure. Come on in. Let's see. Oop, wrong. Yeah, I think that is it. It has to be him. Did you kill? Oh, okay, did you pick up this yet? Right, let's go. It's a cop. Run away from the cop. Cool. Now, back here. Don't go home yet. Pick this up. Let's see if we legit killed everyone in this house. Alright, cool. So we killed this entire neighborhood. We killed the entire neighborhood of Willow Creek. Let's go see about our Garden of Death. Let's take all the kitties with us. Back to our home. We got 13 graves this time. Alright. So let's see, can we all fit them in here? We should be able to. Yep. Let's make it prettier. Or, you know, make it look like a real cemetery. Them on the same level. Put one here. You know what? The Grim Reaper will keep this one here for a second. Put them this way, this way, this way. Make some room for the Grim Reaper because we're gonna give him a special. Okay, well, I don't think we can entirely do this. Just make it a little bit more like a graveyard. Let's make it some. Make it look like, you know, she actually buried the people here. Kind of done it in the screw way too. Shouldn't put people underneath each other. We're gonna make it look pretty, you know? It looked like she actually buried them. Then give the Grim Reaper a really nice place. And actually, I don't know if I have enough room to place trees in this lot or in their graveyard. We'll take a look in a second. Alright, now they all look like they got buried. See if we can plant a tree in here. Nope. 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 Here we go. Some flowers. Alright, well, I don't think we can do actually anything here. Let's go to tables. Actually look here. Surfaces. Here. Let's look for a normal one. Let's give him this one. We'll put you right here, Grim Reaper. So this is everyone she's murdered. She has a full yard full of graves. And that is it. Oh, she has a bad reputation. Like a horrible one? Oh no, what does this mean? Does it tell us what exactly? Just like a little bit naughty? Is that it? Oh, and the kid is fighting? Jeez. And the coda ran away. Well, you know what? Let's let her go here. Let her look out.
The dish.
She can look at everything she's done. She has killed a lot in a week. Wait, let me see. Like, we started on Monday. And we're just Friday. So she killed over 50 people in just a work week. How many people did you actually kill? Let's check her kill count. 67 Sims. Hey, I heard you became enemies with Grim Reaper and that guy's a jerk. Yeah, look, he's right next to us. You know, even though she killed, 67 people? That is pretty bad. And you know what happens to criminals? Like, it's not a good thing. So, she is gonna commit her suicide because that's the one way she'll redeem herself. Okay, come on, hurry it up. We're trying to make it dramatic. And that is it. Game over. Or is it? The last sim in this household has died. You can create more sims. Choose an existing household to play, or move another household in from the gallery. So that is all we've done. Just to put it together again, she killed a lot of cops. She killed two entire neighborhoods. Her kill count went up to 67. And killing herself, that is 68. She has a graveyard full of dead people. Except for one, because we destroyed the urn before we could grab it. And she even killed the Grim Reaper herself. If that wasn't a show, I don't know what was. And I don't know if I would do another sim thing. I could, if you guys liked it enough. We could actually go back to this game and continue where she left everything. So that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed watching. Goodbye.